Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't made a video since like last Saturday, sorry, but I don't know, what's my excuse? But yeah, so today I'm just gonna film a get ready with me slash a school vlog, I guess. So right now, I came out of the shower and I'm getting ready to go to school. So yeah, I already brushed my hair, I already put on the normal clothes. I always wear either a black or white long sleeve. This is like the only time I get turtlenecks though. Yeah. So right now I'm putting on my actual school shirt. And yeah. So right now all I have to do left is, well, because I always put this like accessories and stuff, is I always put on either rings or like a lot of bracelets and some earrings. And so I need to do that, and I just need to put on my shoes and get something to eat. So yeah, I'm just putting on these two rings, you know, because why not? So little, I guess you can say, my mom is going to Mexico today. She's going straight after work, so she already went to work, but yeah, I'm putting on this bracelet from Mexico. So I'm back and now I have my bracelet. It took me forever to put it on. And well, that's all I have to do, clearly. This is only when I take a shower, I guess, in the morning. So like, I put on cream, my hands, my legs, and my face. Sometimes I curl my eyelashes when I want to. Of course, you know, gotta brush your hair. And this, like, it's for dry skin and like everything. Like, you could put it in your lips or where you have irritated skin, like when your skin is red or itchy and stuff like that. So you put it on. I always put it on my lips, or there's this one spot right here that always gets red and dry. So I put it there and it actually works, though. I'm not sponsored. So all I'm gonna do is put the stuff back in my room. And oh my god, it's so dark. And yeah. So right now I am finishing putting on my shoes, and when I'm done, I'm gonna go get something to eat. But before that, I'm gonna just show you my uniform, I guess. So I have a black polo on with my white long sleeve, my khaki pants, and today I'm wearing my white Air Forces to school because, you know, I do got uniform. So yeah, so right now I'm gonna see what there is. My house is always so dark. Yeah, I don't got nothing. What is this? And my mom went to Mexico, so who's gonna buy the groceries? So I always wanted to do this, you know, trying to look like a professional YouTuber. Today I'm eating cinnamon toast crunch. Oh, you're probably Mexican food. Anyways, so yeah. Every time I never eat breakfast, but the times that I do, there's never anything. So did you guys really think I was gonna put the milk first? No. Well, you thought wrong. Don't judge a book by its cover. Just kidding.
All right.
No, wait. So I just had a false alarm. I thought I was going late to school. But no, I'm not. These people are crazy. Getting some cereal first. These people, they drive me crazy in this house. Guys, y'all should go watch this. It's like, what's a lot of this? Anyways, you guys need to go watch Avengers Endgame. Like, it's gonna change your mind. Even if you don't like superheroes and like Marvel and DC type of stuff, like, it's mandatory for you to watch it. Like, it will change your perspective of the whole theme, like the superheroes and stuff. Like, trust. So right now, usually who takes me to school is my aunt, and I walk to her house because it's only like 1 minute from my house, but she went to Mexico already, so I am walking to my other tia's house, but my cousin's gonna take me. And yeah, so right now we're in line in lunch to get pizza.
That was crispy as fuck. I apologize, I didn't mean it.
So here, I'm here with guests to say your names.
Alice.
Andrea.
And of course,
Natalia.
So, thank you. Yeah, so today I have
Adriana and Emily.
Hello?
No puede hablar.
Okay, and they're gonna take over my vlog for right now.
Oh, that oily forehead. Okay. Look at my motherfucking frog. Ribbit.
And I'm out. I shot that or what? So today I have to stay after school though, so yeah. Look at how big, yeah, you know, for, oh, welcome to McDonald's. Oh. You're half. All right, bye, guys.
So, hey, guys, I just came out of school. Every Thursday, sort of, I stay for after school, and today I stayed for some art. So this is what I painted. It's not really that good, but yeah.